Okay, so now we can see that's the mechanical construction now. Okay, obviously we need to have a chassis for this to all fit in. That's basically it. You can see engine connected to generator. I won't be surprised. No, I can't turn it because I've got a piece of wood that's just making the difference up, so it takes some stress off it. But basically that's it. So now we have to start constructing a chassis to hold all this stuff. This is cool. See? Tempting to just start it up, but I'm not going to.